PubMed. Use the PubMed database to find journal articles in the biomedical field. To get started, simply put your search terms into the search box and click on Go. Here are the PubMed search results. If you need an article quickly or want one that is available at UAB, choose this filter. You can choose to sort by relevance here. Choose UAB article linker to find full text of an article. Click on article. And here it is. Returning to our original result list, I'm going to look at this article. If there is no full text, scroll down to step 4 to get it electronically in a business day or two. Use the ILL request form. If it is in our print collection, it will be free for UAB affiliates. Interlibrary loan will be either free or $3, and you have the option to choose only if free. When it's available for an article, Get It Now is subsidized down to $6, and you will have the publisher's PDF in only a few minutes. Here's a tip. Have you ever been working on the open web and seen the perfect article? You went to click to open it, you are asked to log in or pay $30 to $50 to read it. This happens because the website does not recognize you as being a UAB affiliate, especially when you are working off campus. Using the library homepage, it is very simple to get to the full text UAB purchases. Simply copy the title of the article you want, paste it into the PubMed search box, and click on Go. Then you can use the article linker and go directly to full text. If your record doesn't pop up in PubMed, try Scopus or Google Scholar.